Good afternoon. It's a Thursday, so it's one of my more favorite days. Get to do some gaming. Let me get this match kicked off here. I'll get the music turned down. So, disclaimer right off the bat. I'm pretty new to gaming on the PC, so keyboard and mouse are a little challenging to me. That means most of my mental efforts are spent actually working the problem in-game and trying to do basic shit like throw a grenade without looking down at that key, which a lot of you guys take for granted. So if I don't see any chat that you post in that chat window, don't take it personal. It's not you, it's just me. Let's see what we got here for matches. Oh my. Okay. Let's tune down the tones. All right. Let's see. Anything new coming up here? What do we got? Oh, Extreme Noobs. I like playing with these guys. All right. Extreme Noobs. Level 100 kernels. Oh. All right, and welcome. If this is your first time with me, just be advised it takes all my energy that I got to dedicate to learning the match and processing that info and trying to hit keys that most of you guys take for granted. So if I don't get to your chat right away, seriously, it's nothing personal. It's just me. It's not you. My name's Nomex G, Nomex Gallatin. I'm the CEO of Direct Action Resources, formerly of Dust514. Now looking forward to Project Nova. I'm in here team building. Looking for mature part-time, full-time gamers, professionals, whether you've... if you've achieved anything in your life by setting goals and you know how to set those goals, those long-range goals, those mid-term goals, and those short-term goals, and how to achieve those, and you like helping other people do that, and you like being a part of a really good team, I invite you to come and join us here. If you want to help your teammates get better at what they're doing in both real life and gaming, definitely love to have you on board. You can come and join us in... our Discord, and you can find that just by going to the Twitch channel and look down there at the bottom. You'll see our Discord link. Hop into Battlefield 3 at any time with me. All right, we're going to be changing times, as I mentioned before. What we got here, we got gunners, squads. Okay, maybe I'll get my hand in that. It's not the gun I want. That's the gun I want. What are we doing here? A3 had a little bit further reach than I thought it did. Alright. Medics, I guess. Couldn't hurt too bad coming in here. What do I got here? This guy's in sitting in the back there. This guy's moving forward. Oh, damn it. A blueberry to support, and I just gotta play a supporting role here. I'm not a assault man. Okay, what's this guy doing? I could come in here with that precision rifle and actually do something on that left side. Stay on zero health. It's like no. Okay, long cooldown. What was that guy? Well, I'm just leaning out the left side too, so. Day, and if you join here to watch spectacular gameplay, you're going to be sorely disappointed. Let's see, what can I bring in here? Okay. Oh no. should have went to cover all the way through. My bad. Getting severely punished for stupid mistakes, as it should be. I didn't need you yet. Alright. Ooh, coming out the right side. It's kind of the downside not having a teammate. Can't open those comms. Working his way through there. Grenade would have been good in there. Gotta have Corman in there, right? Guess not. Uh-oh. This is always a horrible place to be. But it will happen. Point in the wrong direction, wouldn't it? Alright, got the sniper, got the machine gunner, got Barry. Oh, hey, I don't know why I have not. Sorry about that. Oh, you son of a bitch. Windows. That might help a bit. Just saying. Let's see what we got here. No, not really. Might want to try something different, though. Different weapon system. I think didn't want to do that. That's not bad mid-range. Let's see. Been wanting to try that for a while. No, that's not what I was wanting. Okay. Got nobody moving up the slug would be nice in there. It's like everybody's afraid to go in right now. Sometimes bear aggression, but not by yourself. That's what I'm kind of doing here, suicide aggression. If I had a team running up behind me, a few teammates willing to just push hard and say, hang back here. And more to come. I was not expecting that guy, but right there you can see the opening. And chuck more grenades. Pretty simple solution. But it requires teamwork, you know, so I'll just work on some of these skills, ramping up the shotgun. What's the goal? Get the hell out of here is what the goal is. Run like a son of a bitch. That'll happen. You gotta get that penetration. Gotta get in there deep. I would've went right past that. I'd have went for... I went all the way back to Alpha. Now, ideally, I'd have had a spawn beacon with me, but, you know, whatever. All right, what do we got here? I'm all about being the tactical. I'm a little bit more about the, gotta apply precise pressure sometimes right where it needs to be. That'll happen. Oh, I only got like 4 rounds in that thing. Good at rushing and throwing grenades at least this time around. All right. Coming on that spawn beacon. Yeah, you gotta get the penetration to go deep here, or it's just never gonna work out for you. Guys just don't want to push. That's all there is to it. I mean, we're in there, right there. We could just keep going. But that's okay. I'll keep working on the... I'll keep working on that grenade, but... Oh, hey, look. We made it a little bit further. And again, the wall of bodies trying not to get in. Supposed to be this flow where you push. And you can do it on a map like this. It just takes a team. Okay, well, we did push it back toward Charlie a little bit better. Follow through. Everybody's hanging out in that hallway, man. You gotta keep pushing through. Out there. Not that anybody hears me, so I'm really just talking to myself, but you know, that'll happen. I don't know why I got hung up there. That was weird. Ah, shit. Might not be a bad rule. They're passing on left, stationary on the right. I don't know. Oh, man. All right, that was rough. We'll see what the next one brings. So, no real tactics there. Wasn't trying to get cute or sweet about it. Nobody was making a push, so I decided, hey, let's break the shotgun in and see what we can do with it, which wasn't as much as I would have liked, but we did get... for a little bit, so not a big deal. If you had a whole team in there, you'd have definitely been able to get through that, or a couple of micro teams, you'd probably been able to push your way through that and get in the background. These guys are murdering fools, no doubt about it. All right. Again with the Metro. I think I'm going to come in with that again because I'll make that close contact. Always leave the first objectives for the blueberries. You know, the blueberries will always hit that. Oh man, that was horrible. So yeah, you gotta get up those stairs. You gotta hold those stairs. Too late on that switch. But yeah, I'm gonna press the shit out of him. Okay, now I think what I'm going to do is come in as medic. Okay, maybe not. I'm going to push him back as far as I can. Okay, I am going to come in as medic now. Damn it! I'm just gonna keep going. Get into some cover here. Make him chase me down. Hopefully be able to pull my team back behind me. That was kind of worth getting back in the back there and disrupting everything. That was definitely worth it. Push was definitely worth Die on me, son. I got you. Ah, shit. So, yeah, I kind of like that. That was a good little push we had going there. Yeah, I deserve that. But I'll take that revive. Oh, yes, I will. No, I'll take that one, too. Woo. All right. Okay, so let's see what we got going on here. Oh no. That's horrible. What happened? How did I spawn back there? The replay will tell the tale. Alright.
We have neutralized the objective.
Yeah, it's horrible. Should have been shooting.
Hey, don't go dying on
me.
Thank you. Okay, so we're going to try to pull the same bullshit we did last time. Which we didn't get. Can't reach him. Like I said, not a lot of tactical much going on here, just supporting where I can. Run, dude, run. That was me speaking to myself. I was walking for some reason. There's some mechanic in there that either you're holding it down at the wrong time or whatever. You can hold down that shift and not get what you want. Damn it, should have been less talking. It's a good little fight. I think we're over there to B. It looks like we still got people down there. That's good. Remember correctly, this is where we started this match. Trying to do it all. grenade would have been handy in there. It's a pretty good little slugfest here. I'm not normally the guy pushing, but I don't think it's going to hurt this time. Would have been better if I had a gun in my hand and a grenade downrange. But oh well. Okay. Yeah, that left side's locked up. I might want to try that center. Get that guy on top of there. Again, grenade probably would have not been a bad idea. Okay, so the bottom line here is we're going to tread them if we just hold this. Let me see what I can switch out here. Yeah, I'm just going to focus on my job as a medic. Did not do that very well. Help, help. Ooh, that's not good. Check it out. Double hot buck is going to leave a mark. Looking forward to some of those slugs there. Rambo rescue, that's a bad idea. I saw the push, wanted to support it. Okay, oh shit. Oh no. What the hell? That sucks ass. Alright. I'll have to watch out Rambo to see what the hell I'm doing. Oh yeah, definitely coming in on this old boy. Where's he at? I was not playing my role there. Been pre-firing that a little bit better. Or I could have stayed alive and not let him break through. That would have been another option, of course. Don't quite yet have that. At the unconscious competent level yet. Still got to pay a lot of attention to that. Bob Morton here. Ought to be getting a ton of points just for being able to spawn in like that. Stay alive, Bob Morton. Thank you. sip this. Come on, Bob Morton, stay alive. Yeah, I knew I was kind of fucking around on that one. There wasn't a lot I could do on that. Didn't have the range. Bob Morton, you're a god. You're always alive. You're always there when we need you. Oh, well, apparently not that time. Taking care of everything back there on B. This is a good little scrap, I'm not gonna lie, I like this. Not liking Bob Morton being back here though, that's for sure. Still working the shot, the shotgun. Yeah, they can still pull this out. buddy. This guy, man. Yeah, Bob. There you are. Fucking all reliable. All right. Why did I not see that? I'm sure it'll show up on the replay. Oh no, Bob. Game of attrition from here, folks. Standing right on top of that thing. I think you get hit, you just naturally slow down for a period of time. It's kind of like what it feels like, Bob Morton. Buddy. I'm liking you. You just keep doing it. About that storefront on the left there. I'm gonna try that again. Reload first. He took a grenade. Oh. Shit. Oh my god, we got through. Almost. Don't push without your battle buddy. This may not be the Oh, you know what? I didn't want to do that. kill fest right here with Bob Martin. On that thing, huh? Where are we at here? Boy, they could still win this. Okay, so that left's pretty solid. I think I'm gonna try up the middle. That right side. Let's see, maybe that right side would be shotgun territory. I don't know. Those guys are I think they're just waiting to attrit this thing, but I don't know. Shotgun's definitely not right for that situation. Old Bob Martin. We really don't have to kill ourselves all that much here. somewhere. I said, no spectacular gameplay today. I need to use a different. God, I've been just working this thing though, you know? I'm not sure I want to. Bob Morton. Hold reliable, Bob. Yeah, I'll take that pickup. Yeah, I was just trying to get in the back. I know, I was being stupid with it. I know. Oh, Bob Morton. I like Bob. What can you do here with Bob Morton? Game. Can't make friends. That's just stupid. You don't play a game like that. If I didn't have to look down at them damn buttons, I'd be doing a whole lot better. Bob Morton. I like that cat. Solid wall of steel there. Uh-oh. Bob's not on his A game right now. real fast. Wow. You see that, buddy? That almost killed me. I was expecting that. I saw they were making a push just a little bit too late. I definitely should have tried for that pickup. I just should have went to penetrate. So what are we doing over here on this side? Hard one. Oh, hard loss battle. We were feeding into that. I knew it was possible. Oh my goodness. I warned you. We were feeding into that one. That's all right, though. That was fun. Yeah. All right. Not too bad. Good little match there. I enjoyed the heck out of that. And we got something out of the shotgun as well. Looked like a comedy evil mastermind. Yep, well, far from that. Could definitely make a Cartoon Network at 3 o'clock in the morning. I doubt it. Don't think I'm that funny. All right, well, that was fun. So, if you're on your more mature gamer, enjoy the teamwork aspect. I invite you to come and take a look at what you're doing. Go ahead and visit the Twitch stream there in our Discord. Always looking for more players. That's going to do my hour. We'll be back on Saturday morning. Don't forget, if you're a Dust514 fan looking at Project Nova, go visit our friends over at biomass.net. All things video game, movie related, and with a particular focus on vets of Dust514 for Project Nova. So we're team building here. Would love to have you along. Don't quite know what our new hours are going to be at this point, but we are kind of flexible, so we'll be working around those. Thanks a lot for joining. Hope you come back, play with us sometime. A stoned radio guy. Yeah, none of those. So if you want to join us, we look forward to it. Come out here, give it a try. We're team building right now. If you want to help people learn how to reach their goals, mental management, goal setting systems, etc., we'd really like to have you in here. Join us. Thank you. We have a pretty good team, team building. If you like doing that, then you might want to give it a try. So until next time, we will see you on Saturday morning at, I believe that's 9 o'clock. So until then, take care and we'll catch you later. Bye-bye.